Yes, it will. I got to ask you about something. As a Catholic, this was something a lot of Catholics were talking about. A couple of weeks ago, Senator, you received the endorsement of San Antonio pastor John Hagee. He's written about my church. There's a clear record of history linking Adolf Hitler and the Roman Catholic Church in a conspiracy to exterminate the Jews. He's called the Catholic Church a great prostitute, except he used a stronger word. He's referred to my church as a cult. Your comment on this. There's been a lot of talk about it.
Well, obviously, I repudiate any comments or any Semitic, anti-Catholic, racist, any other, and I condemn them, and I condemn those words that Pastor Hagee apparently that Pastor Hagee wrote. I will say that he said that his words were taken out of context. He defends his position. I hope that maybe you'd give him a chance to respond. He says he has never been anti-Catholic, but I repudiate the words that create that impression. I will say, I'd like to say in his behalf, he's been a very strong supporter of the State of Israel. And when we were doing the No Surrender tour, he came and spoke on behalf of not surrendering in Iraq. And so, any comments that are made that are in any way offensive, then I repudiate those, and for all of the obvious reasons, Bill.
Good, good. You're on a campaign of real high-mindedness. You're calling us to what Lincoln would call the better angels of our nature, Senator McCain. We've been talking about your ads, this ad with Churchill.
This is the great whore of Revelation 17. This is the Antichrist system. This is the apostate church. In this cup, if you will read it in the book of Revelation, is the blood of the saints. This is talking principally about the blood of the Jewish people. Where? From the Crusades that happened back here. From the Spanish Inquisition. From the Holocaust. When Adolf Hitler came to power, he said, I'm not going to do anything in my lifetime that hasn't been done by the Roman Church for the past 800 years. I'm only going to do it on a greater scale and more efficiently. And he certainly has done just exactly that. God has said, I gave you the time to repent, but you did not. You, this false cult system that was born in Genesis 10 and progressed through Israel and became Baal worship, God says the day is going to come when I'm going to cause this beast to devour this apostate system. So you can say very clearly that while the church is in heaven, this false religious system is going to be totally devoured by the Antichrist.